Hold on, y'all are seeing this, right?
If y'all thought that was cool, I'm gonna show y'all something cooler.
Watch the deck of cards. If I just snap, they turn into M&Ms. But not only that, I can actually split it into two. Here, watch the M&Ms one last time. Ready? 3, 2. Turn into gum. Oh, that was disgusting.
Did I just pull cards out of my... Anyways, as many of y'all know, time is the most valuable thing on the planet. And so today, I'm gonna show y'all how to stop time with just a rubber band. Watch the rubber band. If I place it into the palm of my hand, ready? 3, 2. Just like that. If you thought that was cool, hit the plus for more magic.
Excuse me. Can I please bite a chunk out of that ass?
If this is a red card, I'll shave my head. Oh my god. No, if this is a black card, then this video will get a million likes. A million likes? Are you kidding me? A million likes? Oh my god, bro. There you go. A million likes. Please. If this is a black card, then I'm a good magician. Let's go! If this is a red card, then I'll die tomorrow? So there's many theories of the world ending June 21st or whatever. So I'm gonna put this to the test. If this is a red card, then it's true. The world is gonna end June 21st.
Sin City was an angel like.
Yo, y'all are seeing this, right?
That was pretty cool, but the next trick that I'm about to show you guys is gonna blow your mind. In fact, it's gonna blow your mind so badly that you're gonna have to hit that plus button.
Watch the deck of cards. If I just snap, they turn into M&Ms, but not only that, I could actually split it into two. Here, watch the M&Ms one last time. Ready? 3, 2. Turn into gum. Quick, watch the coin. If you enjoyed that, hit that plus button. Almost 99% of people in this world cannot figure out this trick. Check this out.
Con calma. The boom boom girl. The boom boom girl. Because I know it's gonna be good. I know it's gonna be good. Watch this. Oh my god. Oh my god, I called it.
I'm about to make your hand move.
I know it sounds a little crazy, but you gotta trust me. You ready? Check this out. Stare at the red dot at the very center of the screen. Just focus on the red dot. Do not take your eyes off of it. What we're gonna have you do is just stare at this dot for about 10 to 15 seconds. Okay, good. Keep staring at it. Just let your body become loose. And after a few seconds, you're gonna look at your hand and something crazy is gonna happen. Now, before we do this, all I ask is if it works for you, make sure to hit that follow button. All right, good. Just a few more seconds. And bam! Look at your hand right now, it should be moving. This is so cool. Let me know in the comments below, did it work for you? And if so, make sure y'all follow for more magic.
Hold up, I know y'all are seeing this, right?
All right, that was pretty cool, but I'm about to show y'all something cooler. Check this out. What I want you to do, I want you to focus on this king, okay? I want you to watch closely because this is gonna happen fast. Watch, 3, 2. Just like that. The king actually appears to vanish, but in reality, it's in your back pocket. Nah, I'm just playing. I'm not that good, but I mean, hey, that was pretty good, right? If you enjoyed that, make sure to hit the plus button for more magic. Alright guys, so my friend recently bet me that I can't vanish this playing card with just using one finger. So, in this video, I'm gonna try to prove him wrong, okay? Check this out. First, we're gonna go with the full hand, okay? Just like so. But this time, one finger. Oh my god, alright. Let's see if I can do it. Check this out. Oh? Let's go. Alright, yo, make sure to hit the plus button to see my next video of his reaction.
Lighting is everything. Watch. We have a blue light over here and a red light. As I deal down the blue cards, they stay blue. But when I deal it near the red light, they turn red. Blue to red. Blue and red. Let's place one in the middle. And the moment it goes, it turns red. Just like that.